cups? Why do you have to be in the pail? You've got a little pond right there. And then she's got a really nice sized one right here. There's even some steps. So she picks the smallest water source. But that's okay.